I've lived 10,000 days, traversed a million miles. I've seen the days of innocence, I stumbled for a while. I've made it through indifference, shirt praise and scorn. Yet every single day, I'll wait to be reborn. All you do is breathe, the rest falls into place. It's either lifting mountains or falling on my face. And it doesn't seem to matter in which direction I am torn, 'cause every single day I'll wait to be reborn. Rain fell this morning, now the sun is breaking through. I shake my head and figure what it is I got to do to make the next one easier than how it was before. I wait for inspiration, I wait to be reborn. Everybody's got an answer, ain't got time to read those books. I could write encyclopedias on every road I ever took, but I'm only one opinion in a zillion or more. Yet every single day I'll wait to be reborn. Utopian society, well, I just had to laugh. It seems a lot of people want to saw this world in half, and they're asking me for money. And furthermore, they say that if I pay them, I'm sure to be reborn. Sounds like a good deal to me. A friend was blaming God for all his misery and pain, and I get it, seems like everyone needs something else to blame. But God just set the table, seems to me we all been warned. I just move on like everyone and wait to be reborn. We've always fought for freedom, some have died along the way, and it raises up the questions we all asking every day. Like, what's the true reason we wake up every morning? In vain I seek an answer and wait to be reborn. So life is big, life is small, lots of in between. It's good and bad and glad and sad, y'all know what I mean. But I guess there ain't no easy way, at least we'd all get bored and just make trouble anyways.